SK serving to start the match.
That's what Nadal's done a phenomenal job of on hard courts as we look at Gasquet's much.
Open up the court, and that's tough.
And Nadal's really improved his two-handed backhand.
With the early break
for the better part of a few years. And that's the shot that's really gonna hurt.
And look at that, off both sides.
Well, he blocked the return back. He didn't take a big swing. That's a nice play. Good adjustment by Gasquet here early. Again, he needs to do more with that shot.
Just curved it in.
That shot is there for him. And he hits it extremely well
for the year.
True.
Djokovic, Nadal. Unless this guy, Richard Gasquet, gets in the way.
Oh, that's nice.
Dang. That's okay.
Oh, man.
Hit a pretty big ball.
And Sebastian Grosjean as well. He was here the first week. Excuses to lose, to figuring out ways to win.
Good movement at net for Gasquet. Rafa has held.
Well, Gasquet move a little bit there. Try to save those legs. It's worked out perfectly.
Oh, beautiful backhand from Gasquet. 40 love.
What does it say about his current form that we're all surprised it didn't land it?
Rafa still pressing the action down
for first 40. Set at 5-4.
Tennis, you're hoping to see that ball right on the line.
72 straight holds for Rafa. He takes the opening set 6-4 in 43 minutes. In the first set, and now
so much quicker than Gasquet out there. To cover that slice. There goes Nadal again, sprinting forward, finishing the game off.
Game, Gasquet.
Love game from Gasquet.
That's his only chance, really, is to play high-risk tennis. First time.
Yeah, all tournament long. Nadal has been broken. Going back to Cincinnati in the tune-up event.
That's good effort there. Pretty strong. And meanwhile, Gasquet playing better. See what that run in the summer did, Bill, winning. Yes.
Oh, what a return that was. And Gasquet just going for it.
To win this set. And you can't imagine he'd come from two sets down.
Beautiful volley from Rafa.
Not quite as sure of himself as he was.
Fifth, eight. To scramble back, but couldn't quite get there.
Got a little bit late.
Double fault.
both in the tiebreak.
Hour and 43 minutes in, and Rafa Nadal, one set away from playing Novak Djokovic for the championship.
There's another well-timed backhand.
Way back for him.
Easy. Well, it was not.
It was not
all comebacks for him if he would pull this off. Fittest guys that ever played in Nadal.
That's what he's got to do. He lost that last point, which was a...
Because that was a pretty good effort from Gaskin. Sails into the stands. Love game from Rafa. Love three here in the third.
Oh, just nasty. Mean spirit. Well, it was a breakdown in the second.
And a lot of his shots. Here comes again. That's okay. Just really nicely done.
Got okay. It's
the U.S. Championships men's singles final.
Four to love.
Three of the four.
That just opens it.
Big overhead. Okay. Nadal holds at love, and now he is a game away from playing for the championship.
More mental. He's had a good rhythm on the serve. Oh, Nadal guesses right. Doesn't give up on anything.
And on a double fault. 2 hours and 21 minutes.
Two of Gasquet's sets ended in double faults, and that tiebreak set in this one.
Disappointed again. Oh, and 11
ladies and
Rafa,
gentlemen.
And he is headed once again to play for the championship. And for the sixth time, they will meet in a Grand Slam final.